We are currently unable to gather stone in the stone deposit. Nevertheless, after we entered the Bronze Age, you can research quarrying in Academy to unlock stone gathering. VIP points can be claimed once each day. The VIP points you get each day increase based on the number of consecutive days you've logged in. Increasing your VIP level can provide a number of great benefits to governors. The upgrade would normally take 5 minutes, but we can use items to speed up the building process. Good job! As you can see, speed up items can help us increase our power faster.
Lidé jsou monstra a já je zabiju všechny. Chtěl bys trochu medoviny? Lidé jsou monstra a já je zabiji všechny.
Hey there, wanna play a game?
Hurt Odin. Jouhurt Aventyr.
Lidé jsou monstra a já.
Aventyr.
Jouhurtuhou. Yi Kuang.
Aventyr. Minihele.
Jouhurtuhou. Yi Kuang Tianxia.
Thank you.
Our city is fast developing under your brilliant leadership. And now we are about to enter a brand new era. After a successful upgrade of our city hall, the Great Bronze Age shall finally arrive. Well done, Governor. We are now in the Bronze Age. The New Age is always exciting. Build a stable to train swift cavalries, or go to academy to research the latest technologies. It is all up to you. Thank you. governor. Hence, it is very important to upgrade storage to increase the resource protection capacity. Technologies are essential to our overall strength. Fortunately, some of us are good at solving the mysteries of this world. The research of quarrying will allow us to gather stone in the wild. Thank you.